And we do have breaking news. Buffalo police investigating a shooting that happened just about an hour ago in North Buffalo on Kenmore Avenue between Delaware. And we're told that one person, Delaware and Elmwood, we're told that one person was shot and taken to the hospital. We're waiting for more information from police. We'll bring you any updates as soon as they become available.